That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade money men. This must be connected to Kronstadt.
Phil, it's Ted here. Just returning your call before heading over to the expo building to meet Knox for the new combat android. Guy's a genius, and you know what they like. Lacking in he had been sitting in a room for 4 hours before camping. I'll head up on it if you like. Alright, I'll call you after the presentation. Speak then.
Excuse me?
Hey, buddy.
Mr. Mendez?
Collecting pictures of celebrity entrepreneurs now, 47? What are you thinking?
Ah, Ted, good to finally see you. Guess traffic was rough. Ah, never mind. Let me show you everything. I'm gonna say something provocative now, Ted. War is going out of fashion. It's dirty, it's just plain bad PR. Nobody wants to exchange their children and loved ones for flags and medals. Holy shit.
Robert Knox.
Aw, crap.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
What is that stuff anyway?
I think some of the teams are using it to increase car speed. Heard a few Kronstadt mechanics talking about it the other day. Something about Knox not wanting to use it because she wants to win on her own.
Imagine that.
These cars are the future. You see the grip on these babies? It's just so strong.
Don't forget, you could drive straight up the wall.
All about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
See that red car, 47? That's the Kronstadt race car with Sierra Knox behind the wheel. 47, the race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
I'm here now.
Ready to meet up with Sierra Knox.
Over at the hotel. Yeah, off to the right.
cool.
Our main sponsor, Kronstadt Industries, wishes you and your family a wonderful day at the races. Don't forget to visit the website today and join Sierra and the team. Kronstadt Industries.
Really don't want to get a single one.
Damn.
Yeah, thanks. Doctor gave me some sort of vitamin hydration boost, normally reserved for the driver.
Okay, please behave.
I'll get to the bottom of this.
Thank you, sir.
What?
Please die!
time to hand out the trophy to the winner. I think it is safe to say that this year's winner is a bit of a surprise winner to many of us. While they certainly weren't the favorites, they somehow managed to get to the top of the ladder over the course of these 3 days.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.